Welcome viewer, I am Murugan S. This video tutorial describes, fix Windows 11 Windows security not working. Click search icon, type PowerShell in Windows search bar, right click run as administrator. Click yes to continue. Copy command from description and paste it. Type exit. Click start, settings. Click privacy and security. Click Windows security. I hope this video tutorial helps to you, please like, share and don't forget to subscribe my channel, thank you very much, see you next video.